Shut up. My golf ball would have gone a lot farther if that gun in my shirt didn't distract me. No. Hold on. We might actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters! And has told me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my fuck, dry land. Now look, we're going to pay for the driving. We're going to touch it and tan it. Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and then we're going to build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
Find dry land, Deacon. I don't let you in. You're
the mariner. That half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours, one that poked out my eye. Can I bring me the girl? Hi, care for a smoke? Wait a second. You want to play games? Okay. Well, I like games. Oh, keep an eye on her. Hey, boys, what do we have up there?
An atoller.
We've got an atoller. Well, I need to know the way to dry land.
Okay.
So I got a game for you. It's called The First One to Talk Lives.
Because my mom, he doesn't know anything.
And that just makes you the winner and this guy the loser. Drop him.
No!
You know what, Helen? You know the way to dry land, or...
Kind. What are you doing?
Wait, Tucker, he doesn't have a kind. Let's fillet the flounder. Shoot him!